अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू सियासत इंग्लिश न्यूज़। आई एम सैयद जुल्फ़िकार अहमद। टुडे इज़ द 25th जमादिल अव्वल। द तेलंगाना डायरेक्टर ऑफ पब्लिक हेल्थ जी श्रीनिवास राव ऑन थर्सडे सेड दैट द कमिंग 2 to 4 वीक्स आर क्रूशियल इन द फाइट अगेंस्ट COVID-19 एंड द पीपल ऑफ द स्टेट शुड बी केयरफुल बाय फॉलोइंग ऑल नेसेसरी प्रिकॉशंस दैट इंक्लूड मास्किंग एंड वैक्सीनेशन। The Hyderabad Commissioner of Police has issued guidelines to the management of 3-star and above hotels, clubs and pubs with regards to the New Year celebrations on the intervening night of December 31st and January 1st up to 1 a.m. midnight. Delhi Metro Rail Corporation DMRC on Thursday said that to ease overcrowding on New Year's Eve, exit from Rajiv Chowk metro stations will not be allowed from 9 p.m. onwards on December 31st. Entry of passengers will be allowed till the departure of the last train, it added. Delhi Metro trains are playing with 50% capacity amid rising COVID-19 cases. UK Queen's guard knocked a boy to the ground and stepped over him after he came in his way at Tower of London. In a video that went viral, the soldier can be seen lifting his leg to avoid stepping on the boy and carried on marching. A British Army spokesperson said guards had warned the public about the march. Speaking about actors Alia Bhatt and Ajay Devgan's roles in RRR, filmmakers SS Rajamouli said that the actors have cameos in the film. I am not going to cheat the audience about it, he added. In terms of importance, they are equally and sometimes they are more important than the heroes themselves, Rajamouli said. There are two forces in the movie, he added. Those are the headlines today. For latest news, see www.siyasat.com. Take care. Allah Hafiz.